So, hello folks. Hello, AglePT and letters. Let's see what's the new puzzle. So I will just copy the template. And let's see. So you it. Okay, registers with integers. Sound plays a sound. Set add multiple one. So it seems they want the frequency of value of the record frequency, the most recently played sound. The first time a receive instruction is executed with a non-zero value. Okay, so set. We will just oh wait. We'll just translate this into like our types. Set register, I guess, integer. It can, so if it's where. It can be either a register or value. So these are the instructions we know of. Okay, so register. And the input is small. Let's see. Oh, okay. Not a big. Great. Okay. I am not feeling it today, like writing everything, but let's just keep going. It will be good to have the test. Modulo, integer set is integer, jump is integer. Okay. So even though the input is small, I guess there might be some loops. It might be in the end surprisingly long. Surprisingly long. Eric, yeah. No comment. Okay. So, let's parse. So, input parse line instruction. Okay, so the input is list instructions. So, case so it will be set. Register value so add can have value or register mod, I don't know. Let's keep it at value. What did we say? Mod is only a value. Sound only takes these. Receive only takes these. Okay. So now so to int or val string into where this could work. So let's see. What? Yeah, right. Sorry. Okay, so the rest is wrong. Hi, Graysell. Wrong input. So let's see what it is. Okay, so it is some of the two integers. Set AB. Okay, so set will always also be where, which means this is value. Oops, this is value and this is value and this is value. Okay, so mod PA mod will also be like this. And now we could be fine. GGZ also. Let's change that. Okay. Fine. So, now let's see, input. So input fold so init machine is oh wait. Dictionary from string to integer. Current instruction. And we have to remember the I'm sorry. So receive. Okay, so last page frequency, and so in machine is machine empty dictionary 0 and I don't know, minus one. Probably. There is no subtraction, so it will the values in the registers will always be positive, I guess. I'm sorry. Wow. Okay. So let's see step. So step will take instruction machine and give me another machine. Okay, set register will be okay, let's just do it like this. So registers is so update the key. Can just do just content, but content is, it can be also register, so so case content of this could work. So to value, so content. Okay, let's switch the order of the argument so we can pipeline it to content to value just and always. It's almost poetic. Okay, so set is done. To value needs registers, right? Okay, and the output has to be last bit frequency. Right, so next is add. So machine regs, update reg. Well, it's just really nice. like I like those pipelines. It's very similar to what Graysal says, the closure and threading macro, like and so on. It's great at enclosure macros. I don't know, maybe not in this. I didn't do closure a lot lately, but you can just say where do you want it if that matters. So, this is great. So, multiplication. I feel like this could have been somehow refactored, but let's not do it. Let's not do it. Multiply modulo, modulo. So V, okay. Oops. So sound, okay. Sound will be more interesting. So sound from register. No content. So registers. Let's see. Well, we don't need to do anything, right? We just need to get. What was it? Last plate frequency. This won't work, but get will. Integer. Okay. So here it'll be like this. Let's see again. Sound. Play the sound. Okay. So this sets that field. Now receive. Only when it's zero, not zero. So, recovered. So let's see, we can also do halt. Or you know what? Let's not write it as fault because we can't like break from fault. So step So step will end doesn't get zero. So step instructions. So instruction the rest, this stays the same. Get reg registers. So now I'm just reorganizing the code to actually stop when we get receive with non-zero value. So then integer. And we have to do receive nothing. Increase current. So it is a machine. With this. Okay, and so there's the jump last, I think. Yeah, jump. Oops. Hello. There was a weird hotkey. I don't know what did I even press? So, oops. Jump. Jump if x is greater than 0, then jump. Okay. Content. So registers, they get no change, but current is if Wait, if. Oh, okay. So, if get register machine registers is greater than zero, then else something. If it's greater than zero, then current minus to value. Wait, plus. Okay, this could work. And we don't have the rest of the we don't have this. So something's wrong. Let's see. Okay, so we have to. We can't just go through the list. We have to get the current, right? So, instructions. So, let's do step. Or maybe let's put it into array. It is, after all, random access, so it'll be better. So input is array. Right. And so step current instruction is instructions array get okay, current and let's see. In okay, and we don't have step rest. We have instructions. Okay, what's wrong? Yeah, right. This is wrong. So, actual should have been 4, which it isn't. So, Let's see. So, machine current instruction registers. Okay, receive. So I have the receive wrong, which is, so I should get that machine last byte frequency, right? Okay, my tests went through, that's the right answer, awesome. And nice, thank you, Eric. And so the second part few key differences twice at the same time. That's clever. Clever twist. So sends the value. The value's weight in the queue. So there are two programs, right? Oh no, there might be many. Oh. Let's just see. Well, let's hope there are just two, but we'll have to program it anyway. So, receive. Okay. So, two programs. So how did I, oops, how did I do it? They all went through, I don't know whether to model it like this, probably, let's see. So it takes step two takes array and machine and machine, and what do we want? How many times did Program one, send a video. So we end when all of them try to receive, but nobody sends, right? Sorry. So 1, 2, 3. So it seems it should be 3 times. So send. Okay, but now I can send number. So we have a change in semantics. Yeah, it's really nice. Like this is interesting twist because now I have to rethink the we don't get register, we get value, and they have to wait for each other. It's I just hope my brain processes it like before I'm done with like parsing the test input. So 3, and now let's see, instruction sent has to be content, I guess. And what this changes is this. Oops. Ah, come on. Come on. Do I have caps lock? Okay, send. And it is off. This should be enough urgency. So send so step 2 needs to give me an integer, so and now okay, so it shouldn't matter if like what speed do they run? So let's just process the first one until it waits for data. Right. That will be easier. So so let's add okay. FIFO. So the 5 only gets integers, so we have to, look up the value in like runtime, not the send time. So okay. He sends the value within a queue. So I guess the queue is on the receiving end. I can probably let it be on the sending end. Run this. Else, if so. Terminate. Is there any other way to terminate? I don't know. If it's not FIFO empty, then So let's change it a bit. Let's make them both be one value so that I can so that I can do, man, I can't think while talking. So that I can you know, send from one to other the value in the queue. Yeah, sure. We'll see. It should probably terminate by deadlocking. Step. So maybe I should just first do if so this is the lock. Follow the end of the program. Fair enough. So if is it lock, then give me how many times did it send? Send account. Okay, so if this one doesn't wait, it can run. If this one doesn't wait, it can run. So like this. Right, it stays the same. What's wrong? Right, else. Three, five, five. content. And now there are just type errors. So it can run, that one can run. Send from 2 to 1 or send from 1 to 2. Send let's do it like this. To do it. So okay, the instructions, I don't need to like put them in the arguments because they don't change, right? So machines is just machine and a machine. Okay, run. Okay, so run. Wait, what? No, this one stays the same. And then machine one, machine two. So machine two. Well, what do I have to get? I guess like this. And this will be the same. but swapped. Else, so send from. So new A is okay. Ready to send and queue. So we know, we checked here that there's some data, so we can, you know, unwrap it. And now, that's actually everything, I guess. So new A is A with Q is new Q, and B is receive value. So machine A, machine B, machine A, machine B, okay, so what do you have to do now? Receive, okay, we don't know receive, value. Machine, and we get back a machine. So if it's nothing, we should crash, I think. Yeah, that's clever. So if it waits, so if we got here, we know some of them, one of them waits, I guess. I'm actually thinking, we have to do something else here, otherwise we would halt. Right, this should be better. Um, just register, and then we'll do machine registers. Registers is mesh. Oh wait, machine rex dictionary. Get register. Wait. No, we have to update. So can we reuse set? Yeah, we can. Well, we can't. Okay. Where am I? So, init machine 50 nothing 0. Okay, and we didn't increment the sending stuff. So A sends to B. So step input in machine. So send register A. And now run. So what does run do? So run does like step here, but you know, the send and receive are different. So and so here we have to run. Why did I do? Oh, wait. Oh, no, it's okay. So send and receive. Okay. So content machine. Current machine plus one, and now sending Q is FIFO insert to value content machine. Is it right? Registers. to value registers content. So like this. Hey cat, don't step on the microphone. Do we have to do anything else? We probably don't. Receive. Hello's microphone. Yeah, he does. Receive. Register. Machine. Wait on data. Wait for data on register. Register. Come on, I need to write. So I'm not sure about this. But we'll see. And I have no idea what it does. So let's do a bit of print line debugging. Come on. Okay. So, send from two one. Okay, and we can do this. Come on. We can do that. Okay, so let's do run. Machine 1 2 now run is so there is some kind of loop, right? And I have no idea whether we're gonna get from it somehow. Okay, guys. I will have to. I have to go to work earlier today, so I'll probably just let this run and, you know, get ready and so on. I will end the stream here. It'll be a great cliffhanger. And, you know, I don't know, I may write on Twitter or Reddit how it finished and so on, but or if this doesn't work, if it's some kind of infinite loop, then I may stream again during today and finish this. So, okay. Yeah, thanks for watching, and let's see, if it finishes and how it finishes. Oh. Oh no, okay. okay. So, see you either today, later today, or see you tomorrow.